Hello friends, my name is Kailash Sharma. In this video, we will see three different ways through which you can get current user logged in details through VBA. So here is an example. We will try to get three different ways and let's directly go to our code window. So the first method that we are using is very commonly used environment variable. This is inbuilt function which is available within VBA, Excel VBA. And if you pass the value called username, you will get current user's details who is logged in on this particular system, which we are storing it in variable called str username. And finally, we are passing it to sheet 1, cell C4. Let's try to run it. So here you can see in C4, my name has been placed here. And that's how this environment username is working. The second method is to use application.username. This is basically application is Excel application here. So the person who is logged into the system, most probably that same person name you will get in the application username. That's how we have used this. Let's try to run it. So here you can see the second method also we are getting the same name. And some of the users have also started reporting that these two options doesn't work in many of the new systems. And that's where the third option also comes into picture, where we can use the network object through which we can get the username. So here we are creating an object of network and storing the username into a variable and finally putting this into C6. Let's try to run it. So here we have the same name available, all three methods. You can make use of any of the functions which works well for you. That's all in this video. Thank you very much.